Hey viewers and welcome back to Arna Kona's Kitchen. So today's recipe is a very traditional and a healthy recipe, which is moong dal banana flour curry. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So over here, I've already taken out the petals. So now you can see the banana flowers. This is how it looks. So now let's clean the banana flour. Inside this, there will be a head which looks like a matchstick. You need to take it out because this doesn't cook well. So let's take it out. So once we are done with taking out the head, let's clean the banana flour. So now into the bowl, I've added the banana flour in which I've added water. So now I'm going to clean it well. So make sure that you clean it well because the banana flours are always sticky. So once you're done with cleaning, take it out in a plate. So now let's chop the banana flours. So we are done with chopping. So let's begin. So over here I've taken a pan, and into the pan I'm going to add oil. So I've added 3 tablespoons of oil. So once the oil is hot, into this I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds and 1 tablespoon of urad dal, and then I'm going to saute it well. So once the mustard seeds crackle, next into this I'm going to add 2 finely chopped onions and curry leaves and saute it well. So once our onions have turned golden brown, next into this I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and then I'm going to saute it well. So now let's add our chopped banana flours. Mix it well. So next into this, I'm going to add 1 bowl of moong dal. Over here, I've cleaned the moong dal with water. So mix it well. So next into this, I'm going to add salt. Add salt as per as your taste. Add 2 tablespoons of red chili powder. So give it a nice mix. Now let's add some water. So over here I've added 1 bowl of water and mix it well. So keep the flame on medium flame, cover it with the plate and let it cook for 15 minutes. So now you can see that our moong dal banana flour curry is ready. Mix it well. So now let's add some coriander leaves. So our curry is ready, so let's transfer it into a serving bowl. Garnish it with some coriander leaves. So here you go, the healthy and tasty moong dal banana flour curry is ready. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe.